importantly, COVID-19 is caused by the virus SARS-CoV-2, and SARS-CoV-2 and influenza are very different viruses. Influenza viruses mutate rapidly, which is why vaccines need to be updated almost every year, and why you need to get vaccinated every fall. In contrast, SARS-CoV-2 mutates more slowly. If you've been following the news, variants of SARS-CoV-2 have emerged, and we now anticipate that SARS-CoV-2 will continue to circulate in humans for several years, causing regular outbreaks. To address these outbreaks, vaccines will have to be updated somewhat routinely. Unlike influenza, we do not yet know if these outbreaks will occur every year and if you will need to get vaccinated every year, but we are working on it. And scientists are also working on what we call a pan-coronavirus vaccine. It would be a vaccine to protect against all coronaviruses.